Today, Whole Foods is adjusting hours to help older adults get food and other items they may need. Customers 60 and up will be allowed to shop 1 hour before the store opens to the rest of the public. Whole Foods says it wants to give people the most vulnerable to COVID-19 a chance to get their groceries without worrying about being exposed. Stores will also be closing 2 hours early to give workers more time to clean and restock shelves. Pickup and prime delivery hours are not affected.